personally to the goal. What the book of Matthew, what the Bible says in the New Testament, the God, the Jesus Christ, he said, I told you, go in your room and lock it. The word of God says in the book of Matthew, go in your room and knock the door. Knock the door is mean leave the world outside. Leave your worldly desire outside. Knock it with the key and come in and ask from me and I will give you. Hallelujah. Go to your home. He said, don't have to go to the church. Don't have to go before the pastor, before the elder, before the deacon. But close your room and come in and ask from me and I will give you. Once again, my sister, read the gift of spirit. And one by one, you see, ask any one of the gift of spirit. Ask God, God, that gift I need in my heart. I need in my mind. I need in my life. Free He is giving. He is giving without cost, my brothers and sisters.
Verse 8. For to one is given the word of wisdom.
The word of wisdom. The heavenly wisdom.
For to one is given the word of wisdom through the Spirit, through another word of knowledge, through the same Spirit. That's nice. To another faith by the same Spirit, to another gift of healing by the same Spirit. Verse 10. To another working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another discerning of spirits, to another declaration of thoughts, to another interpretation of thoughts.
Praise God. So the worshippers, close your eyes for a few minutes and then we will close it and check with personally God. God, what kind of spirit you have given to me? What kind of gift of spirit is in me? Show me. And if there is no, give me. Today, let me prophesy. Today is the last week of the month of March. If you accept that study which we have done today and start asking from God today, go to your home, close your door and pray secretly and ask for God, Lord, one of the gift of spirit I need in my life and choose which one you like to take. God is saying, I will give you without cost. I will give you whenever you ask from me. And you are asking for the purpose of God. Hallelujah. Who he will not give you? You will receive, and in the month of April, you will testify that God has given me that gift in the mighty name of Jesus, I said.